Embattled jockey Danny Nikolic will today learn his fate as he fronts the Racing Appeals and Disciplinary Board. Nikolic faces potential career-ending charges after he threatened Victoria's Chief Steward during an argument. For more, we're joined now by 10 reporter Ben Lewis in Melbourne. In fact, he's at Flemington this morning. Ben, what's expected to happen today?
Ron, good morning. Nikolic has already been stood down from racing. This morning he's going to find out how long that ban will last for. The 37 is accused of making threats against Victoria's chief racing steward Terry Bailey during a heated exchange at a meet in Seymour last month. Nikolic has denied any wrongdoing and in turn says it was Bailey who threatened him. However, the appeals board has already sided with the steward over the jockey. Racing insiders say that Nikolic is facing a ban of anywhere between 5 years and life. The jockey arrived here about 15 minutes ago for the hearing, flanked by his lawyers, but didn't say anything to the media.
So these bans will mean the end of his career, or could he head overseas?
Look, essentially, it'll be the end of his career here in Australia, and with his track record, he'd be unlikely to get any work overseas, even if it is just a couple of years. He's 37 years old. He may not have all that much racing left in him. He's got more to worry about than missing the Spring Carnival, though later this year, he's due in court to face alleged charges over an alleged assault. Ron?
Ben Lewis reporting live from Flemington in Melbourne.